Good evening, I'm Kathy Gertzen.
And I'm Dan Lewis.
With KOMO dating back years now, it has been a legacy station. It has been a station that people turn to because they are familiar with the faces. This is a group of people that are known for their commitment to the community, are known because they grew up here. They are part of the fabric of this community dating back years now. And I am just happy that there is a tradition of quality journalism here on KOMO.
KOMO News, 70 years of working for you.